propane has a lower carbon footprint than traditional fuels like unleaded or diesel.
Well, we've started over 25 years ago with the propane-fueled tram in our parking lot, and it's still currently running today. We've since added a trolley in the Africa region. The infrastructure is extremely inexpensive. It merely feeds off of our propane tanks that we use for grills and wherever else around the zoo, as well as the cost of propane being so low.